Alright, so, today we're doing, Geonosis, and since only, like, 23 character books in here, also gonna do Camino as well, which has, like, 15. So let's get started. I'm actually trying a, sort of like a new method of streaming, kind of. It's not really new, actually. I'm just, like, not going through the app, on Xbox. It's just, like, part of the menus. Basically, I can change. When you stream on Xbox or at Xbox, there's like a bar you can put like the top right, basically anywhere on the screen. I have it on the bottom right, like down there. Wait to show it. I'm wondering if he is here. So you able to change like how transparent it is. I'm ever pretty transparent at like halfway. Cause it does kinda get in the way a little bit. Yeah. And you're able to change it so it shows like how much time you've been streaming, how many viewers you have. If you have your mic on, if your camera on, I have my mic on. I don't have a webcam. And if you're live or not, which I am live, it shows a red dot. If you don't, it shows like a clear dot, a clearer dot, kind of. Good. Is like a clone trooper right here? I think it's a captain clone trooper. It's only a clone trooper I don't have right now, I think. It's kind of like Tatooine on.
You, please. Okay. I need help.
Oh, Rick. Yeah, this Geonosis is kind of like Tatooine. Jungle Oasis. Kind of like that one. Oh, I'll see it. Different. That's all.
It's Ben now, by the way.
I don't see no fire anymore. Probably because I opened the menu. Yeah, so I plan to stream like pretty much every day during the summer. Or at least during the night. Sometimes as well stream during the day. Like, today I didn't, but yesterday I did. It's whenever I'm able to.
Thanks.
And, I'm about 57% done with this game. It's mostly just character books now. And we still have to get the mini kits and the challenges from the levels. And there's a few character books there. Right now I'm focused on the planets. Like you know, and the Camino, which is what I'm gonna do today. Let's try to take a cut. Essentially talking to himself right now. He's all the clones. He's like the template for the clones. Including his son. But he chose to like raise him, not like make him like an adult right away. Got one more of these. These are just the creatures that were in the Geonosis arena level. Monopole Jedi and Battle Droids. And Jango Fett. And also the clones. The start of the Clone Wars. One thing I've been thinking about that's like, kind of interesting is the fact that in New Hope they mentioned like a Clone War, and they mentioned the Clone Wars, and I don't even. It's interesting to think about how they thought about having like something like this, I guess. And I think George Lucas like wanted to make 9 films. She only made the first 6. And yeah, it makes sense I may have thought about it. He had like big plans for Star Wars, which I did get to do most of them. It's this one. Here we have Halston again, close to the character's prices in this game. A clone. Phase 1.
A Jedi Master has arrived. You may now move your feet.
It's a Battle Droid factory. Yeah, looks like it. I can't really have all the battle droids. It's just carry work.
Let's keep this out.
I got Roger the other day. Filmmaker Ventures.
Today I shall decide your fate, and I am not feeling generous.
Thank you. don't know the frame rate. I still know the frame rate even way too many times. Okay, what? Okay, wouldn't I, break them? Cause, I guess they're waterproof. Thank you. And that was weird. It's a great locker room, like, what? I wonder what they were keeping in these lockers. Fight guns. Blasters. This just it's probably just yes, he gets get this. Let me right, I'll do it. Let's get this thing right here. It's bring it all the way into there. So I just this instead, it's faster. Of course, you gotta grab the this thing. Power source, whatever it is. Just put it in here and then go up. There's a few vehicle ones that I've been through before. I'll just do this one first. I'll try and do the carbic ones first and maybe do the vehicles later or just ML. I want to do the characters last because of the best ones. try a way to stop that from you know, more Genosons. Okay, that's easier. And down is the fine, and then there's Kyber Book right there. So many Kyber Books in this game, there's 1200, which is more than I can imagine. Press to unlock all these rumors. At least these three, for now. Also, a Porgy, which I'm gonna do later. What's this one? Sealed. Far. It's copies of first two LEGO games, LEGO Star Wars games. Oh, and the Force Vikings. This is the video game. It's the Force Awakens. That's here in the trilogy. I don't see any complete sagas or Clone Wars. It's just disc. We got 15 out of 25. Dumpies. Just to survive explosions because of all my health. Another cargo droid throwing. something.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
This one in them. Right.
Hello.
There, okay.
I can certainly be of assistance here.
Yeah, I've heard you on. Legs. So random. such an interesting idea. It's like throwing legs. I want a vehicle. Okay. That's Count Dooku's ship. That was. No. Oh, we have to do something first.
I am terribly sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for. That was very unpleasant. I have not.
In need of a bounty hunter? I'm your man.
Gonna do this mission fight. I'm just gonna accept it for right now. Okay, I guess we're accepting it. Why not just do it now? There's another one of these, and Rishika, I think, and that'll be the last one. And can I get a gun for it on the Mustafar? On the space. Space is far.
Thank you.
droid here. That one. 8D8. Okay. Got me extra. We have 66 extra characters out of 78. Let's go back to this one. I have to run all. When I would do this quest, I have to run all over the place. So I go to this part, like this carpet, this character, whatever it may be. This is most of the time that I take to get these. Lead. Just running around. It's a port nearby. Okay. Didn't do that. It is a ladder here. It's all this.
Of course,
just grappling. Perfect down here. Carpet's covered now. Carpet now. Must be. It's up there. Well, this one is all the way up top, I think. Well, this one down here, which is gonna describe it here. No?
Hey, it's my favorite pie.
Okay. What else do we have? I'll see this for now. Let's go. Probably let's go around. Unless it's just a lever. Right here. I'm gonna have to go around. If I can. Yeah, I don't know if I can. There's so many unicorns. I mean, it makes sense because it makes sense because it's genus was built. There's so many of them. Just want to attack you. Okay. Yeah, we probably can't go around. Doesn't really look like it. Stuck here again. Hmm. Okay, you got reset. Okay, I see. And just put it right here. That's even no vehicle. It's kind of like Count Dooku's ship. Got a little more to go. We got plus 5 and like one more character thing. Good luck with the rumors for all these. This is a day card. Yeah, it's probably when he's there. When he's like time heraldings. Yep.
Of collecting a bounty.
I can't wait to accept that. So we'll get these first. Up here. It's one of these three they have. Yeah, I think it's this one. Yeah, it is.
time has come for me to return.
Yeah, I see. I didn't realize that there was stuff here.
This is child's play to me. Against
Let's do a porg here. He's always hard to find. It's a dare card. I'll do it after. Hearing it over here. Okay, it is here. It's right around here. I have to probably get to one of these. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Or I can try this. There we go. Llama are like very high up and I can't get those. Okay. And we have a data card right here. Thank you. So now we just have the character, which is Plo Koon. It's one of the two Jedi I don't have. The other one's in the Chameleon, it's Ferris Offrey. So we got a Carbonite in Naboo that I wasn't able to get yesterday. I believe it was yesterday.
Hey,
yeah.
Where do you think you're going, bud boy?
It's one that I had to go to like Geonosis somewhere. Once you get the car, now it's killing, unlock the car work.
Transporting a refugee. Hang tight. We'll send a droid ship over to collect you. Because it could be dangerous, that's why you. I'm 2 days from retirement, and I'm not taking any chances.
Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I got an achievement for, played all events on Geonosis and had to wait. Plo Koon. Sorry, I locked him. I just glitched the game. No, I didn't. Like, I just locked it. quicker. So, Kenosis, yeah, that's 100% done. Now we have, Kamino. Right here. I like one character here a while ago. I don't remember which one it was.
Someone must do something about that.
There's one down here. Let's grab right here. Probably gonna be pretty short.
Lama Sus, I would appreciate. Lama Sus off, I would appreciate.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here. That was very unpleasant. I believe this is where I come in.
Carbox with legs. Yeah, I'll do it later. Let's do this one.
If I don't improve my.
Our shooting range.
you intend? I'm writing a...
You will feel the power of the dark side.
That was the goal. I think, yeah, it was.
Impressive. Most impressive. Sand on it. Even better.
Okay, 8 of 15, this is not too long.
Jango Fett is a very private...
Bring us to the thing, which is the slot right over here. If it lets me, it should.
Have you
I have you now.
This is for the one more time younger version of Boba Fett.
Here it comes. Neutralize it. Help! Get me down from here. Seems to be working. She's starting to tire. Whoa. Easy, girl. Just a little more.
Don't worry.
Can you put Starship or Slave One? Gen 5 version, but they didn't put Slave One name in the game because that's kinda good. Got four more tire bricks. I'm just gonna lock these all. The rumors. Thank you.
this anyway.
Hello. I am C-3PO. How may assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
This is the weirdest creature I've ever seen in a LEGO game. Just using his legs as a character. What the f- easier.
Where did I go?
We have one, two, three more.
We try to.
Me? Oh, you shouldn't.
To my knowledge.
Llamas.
Here, make sure that the clones work, like they actually function like a human. Oh, okay. That's what I was supposed to do.
All too easy.
Our oceans.
One more. It is this one. Then, is there a day card? No. There's no day card here. And is there more gear? No. No mouse droid. I didn't get one here. There's also a wandering monkey. Okay, I forgot. For this.
That's one key inserted with masterful execution. Force users are certainly intriguing specimens. Now, can you insert the second key?
I cannot fail again. I have you now.
I see the one Wookiee of this area. They're in every area except for space areas. Have the characters. I could just carry some vehicles. I know they ain't got no vehicles here. I'm gonna go with this one first. Or yeah, this one. I guess it's this way.
message, I probably...
I don't think this ma-
I believe the individual you seek.
I'm sorry, but that message may-
Right here.
Message. We dropped a flask. Oh.
Okay. That's it. Yeah. On their try, which is basically just a different character, different character model. It's a different color. This one.
Task at hand. Are you here to assist the noble Woolamander? I'm very glad. The Woolamander is... The Woolamander...
Yep, that's a Woolamander up there.
So this is a... and more.
We got the mission for a pair of Salfrey.
Safe anymore. Research into this new type of all right.
you. Okay, come on, Ben. Keep it together. You've made a grave mistake.
Shooting at us, I'd be tempted to say they look cute in their little certainly tenacious. If this is what Willamander clones are like, can you imagine a Willamander?
Is that it, or
sometimes I try, however.
It's Ben now, by the way.
Just give me a moment.
Tenacious. If this is what Woolamander clones are like, can you imagine a Woolamander? Everyone, remain calm. We have this under control. Or we'll do shortly.
Yeah, I can get to this part.
Would appear to be the last, like a scurry.
Okay. So get all the missions in. All events they come in.
Jedi use the Force only for defense, and for things we can't quite reach without getting up.
I think we got right now. Yep. Okay, do this wrong. I might have.
works.
The council would not know what to do with such a thing. I shall take care of it.
Got a little star chip so I can get right up. I have a little OLOJ now. A few heroes right now. All the scoundrels. Most of the bounties, most of the villains, all the dark side uses, most of the astromechs, most of the purple droids, and most of the extras. So what about upgrades? We'll do at least the basic ones first. Just gotta do this one. And for second, we got all these I've gone to. Yep. These. Okay. So now I need a date card. I go for Kong's villains, I don't know why. Okay, I saw them. Okay, I'm Lego Star Wars, I go Gonks now, I'm not even a Gonk. I only have the Gonk character. I have Gonkatine. I have a whole version of this one. Gonkatine. I still don't know. Okay. What is this game? Like, seriously. It's all freaking droids. And there's... I can do a freaking other one. Oh, is this game? This looking scared the freaking crap out of me. What is this? Okay, this guy's mustache. Yeah, I'm gonna go back because that scared the crap out of me. I thought my game was cursed. Kinda just fitting it right now. Let's get that out. This too. Well, does this say anything about the fact that the menu changes? It is not, okay. Just trace all the spellings of Gonk droids. Yeah, I'm making most effort today. I'll see you tomorrow with I don't really know yet. Maybe they'll do it's on or off, because those have a lot here. No system with that. I'll tell the sound have Kojimi. Kojimi is just a level. Kashyyyk is a little bit. Ooh, I didn't even talk about me yet. Yeah, we'll do it tomorrow. Later. Yeah, we still got a ways to go. I did almost all these just to get off right into. Let me see what I'm at for that. Let's go to Sheik for this one. Damn. That's gonna be it for today. I will see you tomorrow. I'll figure out what I'm gonna do next, okay?